I've been bright. I've been in space as dark as midnight. My pen right on both. My insight on both is skin tight. In spite of the fact that I'm inside the hoax. All my niggas got a horcrux or two or four. We don't die, we multiply. But you knew that already. Shift the culture, we do that already. If you don't give me credit for nothing but making kids in Chicago drink more water, I proved that already. I'm someone with influence who will use that to better the youth. And that don't make me better than you. But as far as this rap shit go, if Drake ain't holding down Quentin Miller, why the fuck would I ever give any credit to you? We learn in the business. We keep us some sage. We shit on these niggas, then burn up some incense. Drop off the album and turn up the interest. Make them pay interest since they were so disinterested before. Like it wasn't this intricate or we didn't use instruments before. Check that insolence at the door. Or it can get a lot more intimate than you expected.
I think your niggas
the underrated and often neglected. Often expected to deal with it.
But I cannot go for that, no. I think your niggas got me fucked up. But I cannot go for that, no.
And as I was saying, the underrated and often neglected are often expected to deal with it. Like we in here off a meal ticket or something. The lack of respect is astounding, and I refuse to accept it. Niggas talking crazy, and you not finna tell me that I'm crazy, cause I choose to correct it rather than play unaffected. Check my demeanor. Still waters run deep as the love and the serve from Serena. Balls in my court and we serving subpoenas. Don't miss this jet, ho. Don't miss this view. Straight truth, no tricks, no presto. It's drink more water, don't trip off petrol. Just sip the Kool-Aid, the same risk that mixed this with the pesto. Break bread with me, better yet, bake bread with me. We be so worried about how much we need the dough. We tend to forget the little things we need to know, like how to knead the dough. If done properly, it won't spread so thin when your people show. It happened to me, I peeped it though before I hit my peak. Young Pistol Pete, I could thread the needle through three peepholes. I'm four iPhones and two pencils deep at this point. The cliffs don't seem so steep at this point. And all I see is wolves and sheep at this point. No little
people.
Love came to me as what should be a focus, because that's what the focus of Jesus' message is on the earth. And you know what I'm saying, if that's what leads my life, which is my faith, then it only made sense to start there.